statewide search continues this morning for 24-year-old Vanessa Blair. Miss Blair, also a Catholic nun, is being accused of the brutal torture and death of 13 local boys and girls.
Outside and this car's got no air conditioning. Real nice.
I like it hot.
Well, you're weird.
Lauren, we're almost there, okay?
You said that like 2 hours ago.
Yeah, well look, there's a sign right there. So we're here. No more bitching, all right?
Yeah, Lauren. Be nice to Emily.
Thanks, Allie.
I'm always nice, but if this isn't one amazing water park, I'm gonna be one pissed BFF.
Okay, this is not a water park. It's just a lake, just a plain old normal lake.
I know it's a lake, but they've gotta have some kind of monster water slide, right?
Nope, sorry, just a plain old lake.
Well, is there at least a wave pool?
Okay, what about just a lake? Do you not understand?
Well, I don't know why I'm going. What can you even do at a lake?
Like swim, work on your tan, just normal lake stuff.
Allie, did you know about this? Emily says it's not even a water park. I say we skip it.
You mean just go home?
Yes, Allie, what part of it? Just skip it, don't you understand?
Okay, Lauren, I'm gonna go work on my tan, so you just amuse yourself. Are you coming?
Wait, I wanna work on my tan too.
Of course you do. All right, are you going?
Give me just a minute.
All right, suit yourself. I'll be by the water.
We'll be by the water.
Hey, Bobby, it's me. Why aren't you picking up? Tell you what, just call me when you get this. Seriously, Bobby, just call me.
So, is Allie doing okay?
I guess. Why shouldn't she be okay?
I don't know. Didn't her boyfriend, like, cheat on her? What's his name?
Who knows? She didn't say anything to me about it.
Or she might have said something, but you never listen. You're not the world's best listener.
I do listen.
Then close your eyes.
What?
I said close your eyes.
What's going on?
What color is my swimsuit?
I don't know. Green?
Not even close.
It's pink.
You are such a cheater. You totally looked.
No, I didn't, but whatever. I do pay attention.
Where's Allie right now?
Brian Bennett with Channel 9 News, live from Paris Landing, where for the past week, swimmers have been terrorized by a bizarre series of brutal shark attacks. Currently, the entire area has been closed, while police try to determine if the reports are true and, in fact, a man-eating shark is loose in these waters. Stay tuned to Channel 9 News for more on this developing story.
Thank you. about what?
I just got back from the hospital.
Cool.
Why haven't you been there to see Allie?
Just because.
Okay, well, I thought that you might want to know that she got released today because apparently she got miraculously healed from a shark bite.
That's cool, whatever.
Well, I'm also worried about her going back to Bobby. You know he cheated on her.
Bobby didn't want anything to do with her.
Okay, how do you know that? Have you been doing something behind Allie's back with Bobby?
Whatever.
No, I'm serious. If you have been, like, Allie's gonna be super pissed and it's just gonna make a big mess of things.
Whatever.
Lauren, I'm serious. A big mess.
Hello, I'm Nancy Chase, and welcome to another episode of Ghost Whackers, where we explore the paranormal, the supernatural, and the unexplained.
Today, I'm at Paris Landing, the scene of a strange series of attacks that turned beautiful bodies into blood-soaked, mangled corpses. Reports claim a giant shark is feeding on the swimmers. Is that really true?
It seems impossible, but I want to know for sure. How can we do that? By asking the victims themselves. I want to create a psychic link with the troubled spirits. Three women have died here. Do their souls still remain to give us the answers? I want to find out.
Don't you?
Yes, I thought so. Know the truth. I must know. Give me the truth. How did these women die? Tell me. I need to know. Is there something evil beneath these waves? Or is it something far more sinister than even I can imagine? Tell me. Speak to me. Speak to me, spirit of the water.
I still can't believe it. It's been 3 weeks and you just seem like...
How do I seem, Emily?
Like nothing happened. Like, it was just a bad dream. 3 weeks ago, there was this chunk bitten out of your leg. We all thought you might die.
Well, I guess it wasn't that bad, was it?
You're taking a very, very strange attitude. I'm not sure I like it.
Look, I'm sorry I'm not all happy, smiley 24/7, Emily. Like you said, I almost died.
You did, Allie, and I was so scared.
Maybe it'd be better if I had died. Then you wouldn't have anything to worry about.
Allie, don't you say that.
I mean, that's the thing about almost dying, Emily. It is a real buzzkill. Look, you don't have to worry about me. I'm fine. You said so yourself.
It's just not normal.
Not normal that I'm better? Look, I don't even need this bandage anymore. See?
Oh my God, Allie, there's not even a scar or anything.
Whatever. Look, I'm going home. I just want to soak in my tub.
That's all you do anymore, is just soak in your tub.
You should try it. It feels good.
Going to the lake now, would you?
You're not talking about Paris Landing, are you?
Well, yeah.
Ain't that where them people got killed? Something about a shark?
Look, I don't know, but I'm going with you or without you.
Oh, shit. Come on.
Really?
Hell yeah.
Great. Yeah.
My dear Father Michael, it is with a heavy heart that I must inform you of the death of your brother. The circumstances of his death are still a mystery, but an investigation is underway. In the meantime, let me assure you that our love and our prayers are with you always. In Christian faith, Monsignor Zuwoski.
Attempted to make a psychic connection with those who've died here. But what I channeled was something far more evil. I believe there is a demonic force right here. Something filled with pure evil. If there is a shark here, I believe it's possessed. Possessed by a demon.
Bullshit!
Who the fuck said that? I'm Brianna Bennett from Ghost Fakers, and I've been on these shark attacks since they first started, and that's just what they are, shark attacks. No ghosts and no demons. She's just trying to terrify people for the sake of ratings.
Anyways, back to me, Miss Bennett. I'm a serious paranormal investigator. I created a psychic link right here in this lake. Maybe it was something demonic.
I want you to take a good look out there. It's just a lake. There might be a shark out there, but it's definitely not possessed by the devil with tiny red horns and a pitchfork. Now why don't you let the real journalists do their job and stop trying to sensationalize these tragic deaths? Folks, do yourself a favor and turn the channel. Don't give this fraud any more airtime.
see you here. Wanna play?
I like your sharks.
Me too, sharks are so cool. No, please don't eat me! I'll meet you right now. Find you the good parts.
So what do you like about sharks?
Everything, really.
I think they're beautiful. Perfect creatures.
So what do you like to do?
Allie.
So what do you like to do, Allie?
I like to get wet.
Don't look yet. Are you ready? It's a surprise. Surprise! You said you like to get wet. I can take a hit.
Listening to what?
Your heartbeat. Can't you hear it? It's going faster and faster and faster.
You're freaky. Allie, where'd you go?
Of the water, the malevolent presence from hell. I know you're there. I felt you. You've infected me, possessed me. And the shark attacking the swimmers, I know that's you. That is your evil. I know it is. Show yourself. Show yourself. Yes! Oh, I can feel you! Oh, come inside me! Spirits, yes!
You paid it up for this shit.
Oh, yes!
Spirits, come in me! Oh, yes! Oh, infect me! Inside me!
Thank you.
Hey, it's me, Brianna. Yeah, I'm at the park. Followed that bitch Nancy from Ghost Whackers here. I know she's up to something, and I'm gonna expose that bitch for the fraud she is.
Here.
So, is this a swimming test?
Something like that. Do you know where we are?
The beach?
Not just any beach. This is Paris Landing.
Wait, isn't that where all the shark attacks happen?
Good job, Holly. High five. Low four?
Wait, so there's a shark in the water?
I don't know. Maybe it got bored and swam away. That's what you guys are here to find out.
Us?
Of course.
You guys are gonna swim out for exactly 10 minutes, as far as you can. And if you make it back without becoming shark bait, consider yourselves official sisters of Gamma Zeta Beta, your favorite sorority. What could be simpler? Now, who's first? Can we come back yet?
Please.
Oh, don't be babies. You're barely even wet. I want to see the waters up to your necks.
But I'm scared.
Well, boo-hoo. I guess you're not cut out to be a sister, Holly.
Come on, Holly. We have got to do this.
I don't want to.
It's just a few more minutes.
Listen to her, Holly. If you want to be a sister, you've got to get wet.
I just felt something. I just felt something, Michelle.
It was my leg. I accidentally bumped you.
Gosh, Holly, you cannot freak out like this.
5 more minutes, ladies. Ready to come back?
No! We are going to do this!
What about you, Holly? It's okay to be scared. I won't tell anyone you're just a big pussy.
I'm sorry to bother you. Is this where Allie Stevens lives?
Do I know you?
No, not exactly, but it's urgent that I see her.
You're not a stalker or something, are you?
I can assure you I'm not, ma'am. I'm a priest.
A priest? The last time somebody said they were a priest was at this bachelorette party, and I ended up not being a priest, if you get what I'm saying.
Well, I can assure you I'm not a stalker.
All right, well, I just have to ask, because, see, Allie gets a lot of those. She has that, that look, if you know what I mean. All the boys love Allie.
Emily, can you please sit down? Look, I know what happened to your friend, Allie, and how she was attacked by a shark 3 weeks ago.
Everybody knows about that. I mean, it was all over the paper. I mean, it was kind of crazy though, right? A shark in this part of our town?
Well, did you know that there was a shark attack at that same lake about a year ago this time?
No, I had no idea.
It was kept quiet. That's why I'm concerned. For your friend. Just wondering if this is the same shark that attacked her.
What's a shark doing in a lake anyway? I mean, don't they normally live in the ocean?
Normally, but we're not talking about a normal shark here. That's why I'm concerned for Allie.
Allie's fine. I mean, she was healed, like, miraculously. It was a miracle. But this wouldn't have anything to do with why she's acting weird, would it?
How weird is she acting?
I don't know, it's weird. She's like sleeping all the time, never eating, barely talking to anybody, and she's obsessed with water. I mean, everything has to do with water. She has to be in it or around it. It's almost like she's, I don't know.
Yes?
Effed up, like a lot.
There's something I need to tell you.
What?
Thank you. Save your friend.
Do you know how to perform an exorcism?
Not exactly.
What does not exactly mean?
Well, I've read the sacred texts and prescribed procedures for casting out demons, but...
But you've never actually performed one before?
What kind of demon are you? Why are you torturing this innocent woman?
Hurry, it's gonna kill her!
Why should I, priest? I like it here.
Why are you torturing this woman? Leave her now!
She likes it, priest. She begs for me. I can feel her body fill with every inch of my poison. I will destroy her.
Hurry, help her.
Only one thing can stop me.
So you can be stopped.
Of course. She loves me now.
No.
Come closer.
Damn you.
No, priest. Damn you. Damn her. For all eternity.
I'll kill you!
No! No, you'll hurt her!
Oh, sorry. Forgive me.
You have to remember, that's a demon talking. It's not Allie. Remember that.
You're right. You're right. I'm sorry.
Are you frightened, priest? I'm afraid you might kill this body. I want you to. I want you to destroy it. So then your soul will be damned for all eternity.
I will not let you win. Be gone, demon. In the name of God.
You want me to leave this body? Then how about a little bargain?
You'll take me?
I think that's a fair trade. Your body for this woman?
Yes. Okay, just set her free.
Father Michael, don't do it. Please don't.
Too late.
Shut up!
strong.
You don't want to know.
Yes. Yes, I really do. Forgive me.
Thank you.
Thank you.